that the film hasn't really been released anywhere yet, and you've already had a big accolade for it.
I know.
Can you tell me a little bit about the Berlin experience and how you reacted when they actually read out your name? And
Nothing can really prepare you for that. That was just brilliant and beautiful, and I'll never forget it. And to get an award is just great anyway, but for something like Happy-Go-Lucky, for a Mike Leigh film, and I love the film, I love the part, and I'm incredibly proud of the part and the film. And I still haven't come down really from cloud nine. It doesn't really get much better than the Silver Bear. It's just lovely. And he's so lovely. He's such a lovely bear.
Because I'd say, also when I was speaking to Mike this morning, he was saying that, you know, you've been in other films of his, and he really wanted to do a film with you in the lead.
Lovely.
He said he wanted to get that energy that you have.
That's really nice. That's really kind of him. That's a real compliment. Because of the nature of how he works, you don't really know. He didn't say that to me. So you don't know whether indeed you end up in it, because it's so organic and you don't know what will happen or what the character will be or who she is. I knew from early on that he wanted me to be in the film, but that's really nice to know. Because
I spoke to Eddie.